So what are the criteria for classifying organic compounds as aromatic, non-aromatic, or anti-aromatic? Well, aromatic compounds are cyclic molecules that contain a continuous array of p orbitals, so everything's sp2 or sp hybridized, and have a Hückel number of electrons. So Hückel number means 4n plus 2. Well, for benzene, the classic example, n is 1, and we have 6 pi electrons. In our cycle, the molecule is planar. But we also can hybridize a lone pair into a p orbital, say with cyclopentadiene anion. We can hybridize a lone pair into the cycle in order to achieve 6 pi electrons, so 2, 4, 6, 2 from the lone pair and 4 from the double bonds of cyclopentadienide. We can also invoke a carbocation as one of our p orbitals in our cyclic array. So if n equals 0, the 2 pi cyclopropenyl cation is also aromatic. Non-aromatic compounds violate the rules A or B above. They either violate the cyclic requirement, so like hexatriene, or you might see that the molecule is not planar. And if we look at cyclooctatetraene, 1, 2, 3, 4 double bonds, 8-membered ring, it's like a stop sign. This compound is not anti-aromatic, it's really non, because it's not planar. It bends out of plane to relieve the anti-aromaticity, okay? It doesn't want to be anti-aromatic, so in fact it becomes non-aromatic by violating rule A for aromatic compounds. You can also have an interruption in the cycle, such as the compound cyclopentadiene, okay? And so that sp3 hybridized carbon here would break up the cyclic array of p orbitals. So for anti-aromatic compounds, we are going to violate the Hückel number rule only. These are very, very rare. So if you've got to guess, non-aromatic is probably the way to go. But if we force planarity with a very small ring, such as a 5-membered ring here with the cation, we have 4 pi electrons, so we have 4n. We violate the Hückel number with 4n, and 4 pi electrons, we force planarity. We know that all atoms of these two double bonds are in the same plane as one another because of the planarity of double bonds. Okay, and so we know that we're planar and we have a non-Hückel number. So this is anti-aromatic. Also, cyclobutadiene, 4 pi electrons. Fused rings can also be anti-aromatic, such as the following compound. We force planarity with two rings fused together by a bridge, a 4-membered bridge. And if we count, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12 pi electrons is 4 times 3 is 4n. So we force planarity, we have a Hückel number, and we have the cyclic array of p orbitals.